and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a look at how to turn on, off, and reset the Texas Instruments TI-30X IIS calculator. To do this, we'll be using the second function key, located here, the on-off key, located here, and the zero key with the secondary function of reset, located here. All right, to get started, if we want to turn this calculator on, obviously, we would hit the on key. We see the cursor on the top of the screen. We know that the calculator is on. If we want to turn it off, if we're done using it and want to save the battery, we go second function and then the on key. This will turn our calculator off. You'll see nothing on the screen, and the battery will be saved. If we want to reset the calculator, say we have a problem with it or we want to clear the memory, we would go second function zero, brings up this option, reset. Cursor starts on no. If we want to reset it, we move it to the Y. So once to the right, Y for yes, and enter. Mem cleared, and the calculator has been reset. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests.